Yo, anybody over here? Hey.
I'm sorry.
Hello.
I was chewing on something for
hey.
A moment there.
Ah, it's so good. Yo, have you got any food?
A little bit.
Yeah,
give me a moment here.
I've had terrible luck finding any.
Say again?
Yeah, I've had terrible luck finding any.
Oh. Fuck. Here. There's a steak and a drink. How's that for you?
Thank you. I don't see the steak. It was there, but it disappeared.
Whoop. Yeah.
Yeah, steak. Steak back.
You got it?
Thank you. Yeah. Cheers, right. Mate.
So what brings you to these
you
parts?
Shooting me.
Yeah, that
your
was
shots,
me.
I heard him.
Yep. Rifle's a little loud, I'm afraid.
You're using the VSD, right?
Some of it.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, I've had terrible luck finding.
Yeah, I had to trade for this one.
I
haven't been able to find.
Yeah, I found. Yeah, basically, no guns or food on the way up north.
Really? Because, just over here in this greenhouse was a BK-18. I know it's single shot, but I can give you some ammo for it.
No, it's all good. My buddy should be here soon anyway.
Say again?
I apologize. My buddy, he's... Yeah, I'm meeting up with him and he can just give me a better gun. I don't really like the BK.
Okay. Well, I mean, it's something.
Yeah, it's something. I've got... got an FX, which is way better than the BK. I just
can't. How you doing for ammo on that? If you don't mind me asking.
I've got a few mags. Yeah, I got.
I'll tell you what. Act of good faith.
Yeah.
In hopes that
I don't see that. Yeah.
It's don't.
It's loading. Yeah, it's not loading.
You may have to take a nap then, bub. Maybe decent.
Yeah.
Out of character.
No, I just did up the hill.
Oh yeah.
So it's probably just
okay.
So that may
issues. Be me.
Yeah. Out of character. Yeah.
Whoops.
It's just a glitch in the matrix.
I doubt that. Desync.
How's it going, bud?
Oh, we got another fella walking up. Boy, it's just gonna be the family reunion over here. How's it going?
Oh, not too shabby, not too shabby. Here you go, bud.
Oh, I take it you two are friends.
Had to make sure. Oh yeah, we just had to make sure that you were gonna be friendly as well. We heard a couple of shots down here and wanted to come and investigate. What's your name, sir?
Randall. Josh Randall. Though most commonly, over the radio you can reach me under the call sign of Cowpoke.
Cowpoke, huh? I like that. I like that.
Frank over at the trading post took to calling me that over the radio, and it just kind of stuck. So,
I like Frank. He seems like a pretty good dude. I met him the other day.
Yeah.
Anyway, we just wanted to make sure that y'all were friendly down here. Like I said, we heard the gunshots. Wanted to just make sure that everything was safe.
Well, if anything, bub, for future reference, you know, when folks cover their faces, they generally mean harm. You know.
Yeah.
You notice I don't have my face covered.
Oh, yeah. Are you
might
saying
just have a cold face
me?
As well, though. Yeah. It might just have a cold face.
No, I got the coronavirus, man. I don't want to get you sick.
Oh. That is what it is, but I'm just, you know, that tends to be something that the bandits like to do. Okay.
I'm actually looking for a green one just so I can blend in. I'm a hunter, man. I just don't want the animals to see me. You know what I'm saying? I'm a pretty friendly feller.
They don't seem too bright. The animals don't.
No, they don't seem too bright, but you know, I still gotta stay in the shadows.
Hey, real quick. Can you
See, I turn
see
into a
this
bush.
stack of ammunition? I'm trying to give it to your friend here. Give him some extra 45 rounds. He said he
Nope,
had an
it's
FX. Okay.
nothing there.
So it's a desync issue, out of character.
You mean the glitch in the matrix?
Yeah, you could call it that.
It is a glitch in the matrix, all right?
So you fellas plan on hanging around here much?
Probably.
Oh, or we're just making our way north a little.
Yeah, I hear there's some good hunting that way, if that's what you're interested in.
Yeah. I'm actually looking for a boar skin. I heard you can make a pretty nice backpack out of boar skin. Is that true?
I don't know. I haven't tried. Most I've had was wolf
Yeah.
skins. You know, trade them off to Frank.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I've
the damn
tried
things are always
making
trying to
other
eat
things out
me,
of
so I
skins.
figure I might as well get something out of them.
You looking to trade anything, man? You got anything you want to trade or anything you looking
Anything
for?
in particular you looking for? I mean, I might have some stuff
Well, I
here.
mean,
Tell you what, I'm
like I
gonna pop
said,
the
I'm a
hood,
hunter, man. I
take a look and see.
like sniper rifles. You feel me?
Well, yeah, I got a an M70 I might be willing to trade. Unfortunately, the BK-43 ain't really going much of anywhere.
What about that pretty little gun on your shoulder there?
This one? This one stays
No,
with
I don't
me.
know what you pulled out, but now you're out of character. You're gonna have to reload. You got one hand up your ass, and you're not holding.
Okay.
Yeah, you might have to do a quick relog. We'll be trustworthy. I'm gonna just stand over here. I won't fuck with your car. You can do a relog
All
and
right.
come on back. That way we can see
We're
the
gonna
pre-game.
dance over here.
Yeah, you just dance over there. I'll dance over.
Be back momentarily. Give me a chance to fill the pipe, anyways.
Yo, are you back
Okay.
now?
There we
There
go.
is.
He's back from the Matrix.
All right.
Anyway, yeah, I was talking about that gun there on your shoulder.
Which one? The short one or the long one?
The long
Yeah,
one.
that baby right there.
Yeah, this one stays with me. It was kind of
Yeah.
expensive.
Well, yeah, I feel that. Would you did you trade it up at Green Mountain at the traders?
No, I come across a fella that had it. Ended up trading a McGillie suit for it.
Oh, nice.
Alright,
You affiliated with anybody?
No, I'm just a nomad. I wander around. You know, generally I collect a bit of this, a bit of that. I'll go for trades with Frank every so often.
Yeah, I'm a bit of a lone wolf myself. I just heard over the radio that This fella down here needed a little help getting started up, so I figured I'd go pick him up and get him fed, you know what I'm saying? He was getting kind of hungry.
Yeah, that's when he first walked up to me, that's what he was talking about.
Yeah, we've had terrible luck finding any sort of food.
Yeah,
I lied about the guns part though.
Uh-huh.
For obvious reasons.
Yeah. Well, I mean, you don't want to give away all your secrets at once.
Yeah.
Hey, man. So, what's it gonna take to get that gun from you, buddy?
I'll put my gun on my shoulder so you feel safer.
The dragon off? No, I just don't like people being behind me.
Alright, so
it's a military thing, you know?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I feel you. So what's it gonna take, man? Yeah. Everything's got a price, buddy.
Yeah, considering I'm dragging off, it really does. Put yours away. Yeah. Can you put yours away so I'll feel a bit safer? There we go. That's fine.
I've been looking for one of them SVDs.
Yeah. Like I said, that's going to be a real high price, bub. You may not be willing to pay that one.
Yeah, well, name your price.
Now. I would trade it for 2 AKs.
2 AKM or AK-101, AK-74, AK-74U, what are you looking for?
Any of the three, the U is not so useful.
Yeah. I don't like the U. It's not bad for clearing a quick room if you need to, but
yeah, the recoil line is pretty hefty though.
Pretty shit. Yeah. That's why you got to be in a tight quarters. You get close up. But
that or use a semi-auto. I've had decent luck doing that.
I feel you. I've only got one AK, but it's back at home. I'd have to go pick it up.
Yeah, and I've got this one here, so. It's got an empty mag in it. Yeah. It's just for show. Yeah. I found one bullet. A whole one bullet.
Now that I can help you, my friend.
Yeah. Nah, it's fine. We're going up to the base and picking up Mago. Wait, I actually think I did find it. Oh no. It's all good, mate. I found a mag.
There's a couple of rounds right there. I got no use for them.
Cheers, mate. I'll get it loaded up.
Yeah.
Well, I'll get it loaded up once we've done
here. Anything that uses 7.62x39 for a little while, but if you don't mind me showing you, that's what I carried for a secondary. Does pretty good at close range and decent at far range, but.
What was that one there?
The UMP.
Yeah. But.
Yeah, it's pleasantly held for you.
That M70, I might be willing to let go for a hacksaw, honestly.
Yeah, I don't really like the M70, and I've got one back at base. It just sits there for that just in case. You know what I'm saying? I prefer this Mosin.
Yeah, the Mosin's got the high velocity that the M70 does lack, but the M70's got the long range scope that the Mosin lacks. So there's a trade either way.
Yeah. Yeah, when I'm looking like a bush though, I don't need to be too far away. You know what I'm saying? You know, out of character, the grass doesn't render more than like 100 meters away. You know, so I need to be within 100 meters to get that shot anyway. Well, I run on keyboard and mouse out of character again, so I had to lower my graphics down to a 1080 because if you have it above 1080, I mean I'm on a fucking 4K UHD 60-inch TV. But I had to lower my graphics because if you have them at the higher graphics in your menu, the mouse does not match up wherever you're clicking at. So you have to lower it down to 1080 to get the mouse is synced up then. Yeah. I don't know if you've tried, but dude, keyboard is superior. Far beyond superior.
I got a keyboard, but I'm still using controller.
The fact that I can spin around 2 times in the air in a jump, I'm sticking with the fucking keyboard.
You know, in reality, turning around that fast should be you know, causing damage to your neck.
Hey man, I can 360 no scope, you know what I'm saying?
Hey, you gotta do that 360
if,
no scope.
If you're into that Call of Duty crap.
Yeah, I feel you.
Anyway, more of a Battlefield guy myself. I like realism.
I'm more of a DayZ. I like the realism of DayZ. I don't like
DayZ does do pretty good.
Shoot, die, retry bullshit. You know. I prefer.
Yeah, there's no storyline to most of your shooters.
I think I'm gonna go and get some food.
Can't blame you there. There was a chicken down the road to the south.
Sorry to do this, but this is a robbery now.
Get your hands up. Get your hands up and get on the knees, bud.
Excuse me?
Put your hands up and get down on your knees. We're going to count to five.